Rashaan Sampson and Rayshine Harris, tumbling legends. These two were part of America's golden years in tumbling and of bringing it to a very high consistent level of winning. Rashaan and Rayshine were a team that trained together for 10 years as part of the Flip City team. Coached by Dave Green, 2015 W.A.S. Gallery of Legends recipient, they amassed vast amounts of gold and silver in world-class power tumbling and platform tumbling individually for their team and the USA team. Even more impressive were the levels to which they pushed each other, the USA team, and the world. Rashaan was the first power tumbler to use two full-in, full-outs in a single pass, 1992. Rayshine was the first power tumbler to use three double somersaults in a single pass, 1996. Rayshine was also the first power tumbler to use three full-in, full-outs in a single pass, 1997. And in 1997, they both were the first athletes to use double layout through to triple back tucks in a single power tumbling pass. Rashaan and Rayshine, a world-changing, iconic, legendary tumbling duo.
Got somebody really amazing. You've got to see him.
We were looking for this kind of edgy kid that athletics would mean a lot to. It would mean a way out.
I knew he was going to be something special.
He's not only incredibly talented, like no one that I've ever seen before, but he's also got this light that emanates from inside of him.
If you pursue a goal and you work hard at doing that goal and push all that, all the crimes and all the negative things to the side, you can be a better person in life.
He's just stolen everyone's heart.
It's not just that he can jump and flip and tumble and fly. It's that he does it with such heart and with such spirit.
Did I know he's gonna be destined for greatness? Definitely.
He's just a beautiful person.